Okay, Andy. I made a few adjustments to it, changed out the throttle like you wanted to, added a new flow pan inside. Oh, and a couple of little odds and ends. Here's your throttle cable.
Bracket.
Alright. And she's tested out really good.
A little while to find the exact mixture, and well, we're set to go here.
Alright, well, let's fire it up.
I adjusted your float. Oh yeah, there was a problem with the fairing on the float. It had a divot, so I took the divot out, made everything hunky-dory, reset the float, and you're good to go there.
All right. Let's look at some numbers. The way I've got it dialed in, idling at about 660, 665, somewhere in there. Fuel pressure, I'm running about 2.75. Oh, yeah. Yeah, vacuum. You did a good job. Yeah, and that new throttle helps. 23. Excellent. And there's my dwell at 42. Okie dokie. Let's go ahead and pull it through a few times for you.